Hey everybody, welcome back to Bulldog Brothers TV. I'm Michael.
Master Everett.
Check it out. IndyCar Grand Prix shirt on. Fitting because we just had the IndyCar Grand Prix in Indianapolis. And it's all related because our friend who works in IndyCar, Arnie, you may have seen him on Bulldog Brothers TV. We did a opening pack with friends. We opened some racing packs with Arnie. Great guy, good friend, works in IndyCar. And he knows other people who work in IndyCar who are from Japan who helped us land, hit it, this bad boy. A nice little box of GX Battle Boost here, sealed from Japan. And we, while we cannot read Japanese, we know that this is GX.
Because it says
and
GX.
We know this is GX Battle Boost, and we are excited to open it. So our thanks to Arnie, who works in IndyCar, and his colleagues from Japan who helped us score this sucker. Yeah, we could have bought it on eBay or somewhere online, but this is a cooler story, and we're going to probably cherish it a bit more because of that. So we watched the videos. This past fall or whenever that was when the GX Battle Boost packs were open, and we were salivating. We thought it was a cool product, and so now we're excited to get into it ourselves and have a look. So well, I was hoping you could do that on camera so they could see. He doesn't let me touch the cards. It's annoying. I'm just trying to show you guys what this looks like, and he just never wants to let me touch the product. That's okay though.
Go.
He's setting it up. He's setting it up a bit like it would be, maybe in a, card shop or a collector's, shop. He's doing the presentation right for you here on Bulldog Brothers TV.
This is boring.
Kind of tricky. Maybe.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe
like
we
so
shouldn't worry about
mass.
It because all we're going to do is crack these packs open.
Almost there.
Okay, so maybe if it was
there's
in a,
so much packs in this.
If it was in a card shop or something, it might be presented
so
like this.
Packs.
I don't know. So he flipped the tab up. That's what he was struggling with there. Lots of things. Maybe this is cards of the set here. I don't know. I'm not Japanese. I can't read Japanese. I know numbers, but we have a total of.
Oh.
How many packs? I think maybe like 10. I don't know. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And Everett has the 10th in his hand. So yes, 10 GX Battle Boost packs. Pretty cool stuff. So let's see what we have here.
They're all
oh, man.
Holographic.
These things are so slick. So nice. Check out that Eevee.
That's
try to get
awesome.
That in view and in
it
focus.
Is and then the next
yeah, they're all hollow. That's such a nice product.
Did you
say, okay, we shut the studio door? Your brother's out there chirping like a bird or something. I don't know.
Well, there's Rockruff.
I don't know if the camera's going to pick
there's
that up
Rockruff.
Or the microphone, but I like that Rockruff.
Me too.
What are we looking for in here? Something gold? I can't even remember.
Maybe.
Wow, look at that Sagaleo. Oh, I think there's something cool behind
me
here.
Me too.
Oh, baby! And that's a hit. I don't know who that is.
So I think it's one. Darkrai.
Is that Darkrai?
Yeah.
Okay, I should have known. I couldn't think of it. I was just so shocked that we got a hit. So that is really nice.
So
and
the
I'm
going to.
I'll show you
one.
The. Oh, and then the. Then
so
there's
the
a,
Patrick's.
There's a trainer.
One.
So yeah, the Patrick would be one. I'll show you the back here. Typical Japanese back
I think
in
there.
Might
be a GX in every
so I'm gonna
pack.
Put this in a perfect fit.
Yeah. Dad, I think there's GX.
And there you
in
go,
every
the
pack.
Darkrai GX.
I think there's GXs in every
is
pack.
Is there a GX in every pack?
Yes.
There could be.
Yes,
and if
there
so,
is. There
I would love that. I love these
there
cards.
Is.
They're so nice.
There is.
All right, well, so then we're really looking for a goal. Is that what the
yeah.
story is?
Yeah.
Okay, pack 2 of 10.
Crushing
Hammer.
He's
back here.
I have no idea who that is.
I can't remember either.
I forget. Jupiter, I think. That.
Some trainer card.
Tapu Lele.
Tapu and
Ho-Oh GX.
So you're right. There is a
GX
in every pack. I forgot that. Now that you say that, I'm like, oh yeah, that's right. So there's the GX in that pack. Ho-Oh. Very cool. That would explain why the product is a little bit on the pricey side, but not too bad, really, for 10 packs. Bulldog Miles is in the studio now, dressed as Spider-Man. We can't get him out of the Spider-Man costume, and that's okay, because Spider-Man's cool. All right, there's your trainer. Love these cards. Love the hollow finish.
Oreo.
Really nice product. Litwick.
Dancy.
Yep, Dancy.
Ventini.
And
a Guzzlord.
Guzzlord GX. That is cool. I don't think I brought out enough
sleeves.
Perfect fit sleeves here. That's okay. We'll just sleeve what we can and
right
do the rest
here
after the video.
Miles,
so,
Miles.
Three packs in. Oh, Bulldog Miles kicking the camera. Okay, hold on. Bulldog Miles, you are... Sorry, folks at home.
Sorry.
Opening our high-end product here. Bulldog Miles coming in the studio kicking the camera. That's a Bulldog Brothers TV production for you. He's webbing you as you watch us open these cards. Enjoy that extra entertainment. There's a trainer. Sandshrew.
Oh, Sandshrew. Simeon.
The Simeon. Executor. Ninetales, is that who that is? Or is that?
Oh, Ninetales.
Okay. I'm telling everybody.
Kangaskhan.
Yep.
Mouse, stop.
And, oh, wow.
Mewtwo
GX in that bad boy. That is a nice looking card. Okay, Bulldog Mouse. We'll sleeve that up while we still have some left. Really nice there. Mewtwo GX. So four packs in, six to go. Still looking for that lucky gold. We'll go through all the GX cards. When we're done, man, I'm really glad Uncle Arnie helped us get this product because I forgot how cool it really was.
Yeah, there's a GX.
As I mentioned, when we were watching it, this product come out last fall and watching YouTube videos of people crack it open, I was like, man, that is really nice stuff.
Field blower.
I really like it.
Leaf blower.
And I'm glad that now we have our own box to crack open because this is really cool.
Lampet.
Really cool product.
I'm showing everybody
Spider-Man. Okay,
Spider-Man. I don't know again.
Okay. Vickervolt.
And the GX
and
is an Ultra Beast.
That's an Ultra Beast?
What? A mountain on top of a building?
A mountain on top of a building is that GX card, according to Miles.
We're
halfway through the opening now. That is our fifth GX, and I'm out of, at least at the, I think behind me I have some more perfect fits, but sleeved up five already. We got five to go. We're hoping for some gold. We're going to see if we can get some gold in the remaining packs. Either way, love this product and this opening. This is really cool. Okay, so here we go. Indiana Jones' whip.
Pay.
Pincer.
I think we cooked that guy up in the Insta pot the other day. Hey, Pikachu! There's a fan favorite. Okay, take it easy there, Spider-Man. I'm going to set him aside because we kind of collect some Pikachus here and there. This one was some sort of radish that got left out in the garden. Grandpa the Grandpa?
Grandpa.
Oh! Whoa! Okay, we're Bulldog Miles.
Wait.
He's on the ground kicking the camera.
If you get the gold card, you get another GX behind it.
Is that true?
Yes.
Yeah.
We're about to find out. And that is true. Wow. Holy cow. Woo. Big time hit. Hey, Spidey, how about that? We're getting crazy. Okay, don't handle it too much. Okay, you didn't handle it at all. I'm going to slide out this perfect fit for now, and we are going to slide that gold in because that Salgaleo gold is a beaut. I don't know that you're guaranteed a gold in these things.
You are not.
That is a huge pull, a big time hit.
I watched like
thank you, Uncle Arnie, and your Japanese colleague in IndyCar, who helped secure this box.
He opened like 10 boxes and never got
a gold. So that is a big deal. The gold is a big deal, a big, big deal. While Master Everett's struggling with that other pack, we're just going to show it off a little bit more. And we'll show it off at the end as well. And there's Bulldog Miles. Miles, make a face like you just got gold. Okay. So, awesome, awesome pull. Wowzers. I'll set that here. That is a big deal. Master Everett is beside himself. Okay, rescue stretcher.
I'm just gonna hide that.
Shola.
Exploding sun. Grubbin, or that's a.
Grubbin.
Cosmog.
Lunala. Tapu Buzu.
Oh, that's right. That is a Tapu. And, hey, Tapu Lele GX there. A very Tapu pack. That is a nice looking GX. Wow, I love getting a GX in every pack. That's awesome. Huh? What do you say, Peter Parker? Well,
especially when it's Japanese.
Bulldog Miles is definitely in the studio today, folks. We are just beating this camera around. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That is awesome. Three packs left. Let's see what happens here.
I'm excited.
Lily.
Lily with a rainbow.
I'm excited.
You're excited? I am too. We got a gold card. It was amazing. I can't believe it.
Tiny mountain on the plate.
No, this looks like a dog on a Minecraft or something. I don't know what that was. Oh, another garden plant.
It looks like a doggy.
Yeah. What do you think this is?
That's
a okay.
I think that
Miles,
is.
Miles, look at this one. There's a Tapu Lele.
What?
Yep. There's a boat anchor.
And where is that?
And the GX is.
Lycanroc.
Oh, Lycanroc. All right, we got a canine. Bulldog Brothers TV. We like the dogs. So there is Lycanroc GX.
Let's send him over here.
In our GX pile.
Bulldog Mom's right back there.
Bulldog Mom and the real Bulldog, Butler Blue the Third, are in the corner here. Watching live.
Spider-Man.
Sharing love. Today is Mother's Day, although you'll see this video a day after.
Shout
out to Bulldog Mom. Being best mom ever. Coolest Pokemon mom.
Pokemon mom?
Yep.
That's crazy.
We got a Rotom.
Yay, I like Rotoms.
We got a Diglett.
A Woolen. Diglett.
We got an Eevee. Mommy should take that card to work. Ooh.
Flavel. Chandelier.
Memory.
His blood is fine. Died up.
Is that a
Vickable?
Yeah, that's
a Vickable.
No,
that's a chicken.
Chicken nugget.
That's a Tapu Koko,
isn't
it?
It's a chicken
Tapu
nugget.
Tapu Koko
pack.
GX.
It's a chicken nugget.
It's a chicken nugget. You're a chicken nugget. Okay, is this the last pack?
Yeah.
Well, I hope it's a good one. We'll get some last pack magic. Although, we got plenty of magic in this deal.
I think it's a mushroom one.
You think it's a mushroom one?
Yeah.
Okay.
After every time, get
a last pack of our GX Battle Boost box. This has been super cool. I may have to tell Uncle Arnie to track us down another one because this has been awesome.
Wait.
Master Everett is out of the studio. He was squirming in his seat, not just because we got a gold. I guess he had to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
So we need a new pre-show checklist, Miles, that says, before we start an episode or recording, do you have to go to the bathroom? Check. That's what we'll have to do.
Subscribe below
while we're waiting on Miles to go to, or Everett to go to the bathroom. Good call, Miles. Are you done yet?
I think he's just
The toilet just flushed. I think he's close.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna poop.
Okay, so this is we'll call this a spirit headband trainer card.
I think.
Oh, look at this! What is this, Miles? Is this like a sandcastle?
It looks like a popsicle on the sand.
It does look like a popsicle in a hollow sandcastle. Oh, black crows.
Oh, crowsy! Yuck!
This looks like a shark out of water who thinks it's hilarious. Okay, guys.
Can
we're
I see?
Knocking the camera around.
Can I see? Can
yep.
I see?
Shark out of water thinks it's hilarious. LOL shark. We'll call him. This guy. He looks like a funfetti cake that sort of fell on the floor as a crumb and then he turned into his own thing.
Raichu!
Raichu!
Turn that I want to get in English.
Raichu! He's one of our faves, so I'm going to set him with Pikachu. And the last GX is...
I think that's
We
valley.
Don't know.
I think that's
You think it's the valley?
I think
Could be.
Some
That's a good guess as I can
I think
with.
Some
Okay.
I think
so, as Bulldog Miles said, we'd love it if you subscribe to Bulldog Brothers TV. We'd certainly love it if you like this video. And we're going to go through some of our hits and favorites. Please subscribe to our channel. Please like this video. Leave comments below. We'd love it. So a couple of our favorites from the get-go would be Pikachu, who evolves into Raichu. A couple faves. Save that for last, Miles. That's a good one. Let's go back through these GX cards. Remember, there's one in every pack that we forgot about. But 10 packs, GX Battle Boost box.
I think this one turned into a
Tapu Koko.
Lycanroc.
Love him.
Lycanroc is a
Tapu Lele.
Lycanroc is a cool too.
Yeah, he is cool.
That one.
We don't know that one, do we?
I forget.
What the? Is he an Ultra Beast, though?
Yeah.
Is that what that is there? Another Ultra Beast. This was a mountain on top of a building.
Yeah.
As Bulldog Miles called it. What was it really, Everett?
I don't know.
That's a Sharpie, dude. That's permanent. Okay.
Wait,
Mewtwo GX.
Next up, Mewtwo GX. That's a cool Mewtwo. Mewtwo's a bad dude.
No, he's
We've got Guz. Guz is an Ultra Beast, right?
Yep, Guz Lord's an Ultra Beast.
Ho-Oh.
Now I have
Crazy Bird.
Now I have a Band-Aid. I dropped the Band-Aid.
And we had... Who is this, Everett? That's Darkrai. And last but not least, so that was the 10 GXs. We got a bonus card.
Get my Band-Aid
And this bonus card is a big deal because you're not guaranteed one of these. And we were hoping that we would hit gold, and boy, did we ever. With the Sogaleo Gold GX. Is a beautiful gold Japanese Pokemon card from the GX Battle Boost box.
Woo!
Maybe the biggest hit ever on Bulldog Brothers TV. Although we did pull a Mega Charizard EX from a Dollar Tree pack. I thought that was a pretty big deal. This may be bigger.
When I didn't even have a...
This might be a bigger deal.
When I didn't even have a channel, my first biggest card that I pulled was a $25 Professor Sycamore. And that's how Bulldog Brothers TV all started.
Okay, I think that's enough Bulldog Brothers TV for today. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. Again, I'm Michael,
Master Everett,
Bulldog Miles. And for those you can't see, Bulldog Mom and the real Bulldog himself, Butler Blue the Third. Appreciate you tuning in. We'd love it if you liked this video. And, of course, if you would subscribe to our channel. Thanks for coming out. Until next time, and as always,
Go Dawgs!